If you are trying to download an app from the App Store and suddenly what you see is you will get a message such as apps cannot be downloaded at this time, then let us see how to fix this error. Now the first thing what you have to do is if you have the option to try the downloading process again, then tap on the try now button for 3-4 times to check if that will fix the issue. Now the next thing what you have to do is you have to restart your device and then start the download process again. And the third thing what we will do is we will check if there is an internet connection in your device or not. So what you do is you open a website or try to play a YouTube video and check if there is internet connection or not. And suppose if there is a problem with the internet connection and if you are connected to Wi-Fi, then what you do is you switch off the router and switch it on again and check if this will fix the issue. Or else if you have data in your device, then switch from Wi-Fi to data and check if you can download the app or not. Now the other thing what you have to do is you have to check how much of space is left in your iPhone. If there is not enough space, then you may not be able to download and install the application. So go to settings, go to general, go to iPhone storage. Now for me, I have used 36 gigabyte out of 64 gigabyte. That means I have enough space left. Now for you, if you don't have enough space left, then you have to delete files from your device or backup somewhere else and then make space in your iPhone. If you scroll down here, you will be able to see what items are taking most space in your device. For example, photos are taking 5.14 gigabyte. WhatsApp is taking 1.98 gigabyte. So check what things are taking more space and then might be you can remove those files and make space in your device. Now the next step what you have to do is sometimes some of the applications you will not be able to download in your country because it might be restricted or there might be a problem. In that case, what you can do is you can install a VPN in your iPhone and then try to start the downloading process. And one of the VPN which you can use and which is actually free is this Proton VPN. You can download it from the App Store and then you can use this VPN for free and check if you can download the installation process or not. I have seen in many cases that using a VPN generally solves the issue. Now the last thing what you have to do is you have to check if the Apple server itself is down or not. For that one, what you will do is we'll go to this Chrome browser and here we have to open a site called apple.com/support/system-status. Open this website, tap on this plus button next to this option all services are operating normally, and you have to see that this app store is available. Sometimes in rare cases might be this app store is unavailable. So in that case, it's not the problem with your device, it's the problem with the Apple server, and you have to wait until this option is fixed and then you can start the downloading process again. Hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.